It was the 3rd of June, another sleepy, dusty Delta day. I was out chopping cotton and my brother was baling hay. And at dinner time we stopped and walked back to the house to eat. And mama hollered at the back door, y'all remember to wipe your feet. And then she said, I got some news this morning from Choctaw Ridge. Today Billie Joe McAllister jumped off the Tallahatchie Bridge. Papa said to Mama as he passed around the black-eyed peas, oh, Billie Joe never had a liquor since. Pass the biscuits, please. There's 5 more acres in the lower 40 I've got to plow. And Mama said it was a shame about Billie Joe anyhow. Seems like nothing ever comes to no good up on Choctaw Ridge. And now Billie Joe McAllister's jumped off the Tallahatchie Bridge. A year is come and gone since we heard the news about Billie Joe. Brother married Becky Thompson, they bought a store in Tupelo. There was a virus going round, Papa caught it and he died last spring. And now Mama doesn't seem to want to do much of anything. And me, I spend a lot of time picking flowers up on Choctaw Ridge and drop them into the muddy water off the Tallahatchie Bridge.